I got you. Okay, that looks cool. That ought to fit in my yard.
Let's go.
Take a look at this corn. Brian told me how to tell when it was ripe. So he says it's ripe. It's got dents in it, right?
Yep. It's mature then.
Then it's mature.
It's not dry, it's mature.
So then it has to dry really. And this is right. What they call field corn.
Right.
This is about an 8 to a 12 row machine. Which means it'll take...
this is pretty big.
8 rows of corn, 12 rows of corn.
How many?
8 to 12 rows of corn at a pass.
Really? This is pretty big.
Holy mackerel.
Combine about 4,500 bushel of corn an hour.
What'd you say it would do?
About 4,500 bushel an hour.
Bushels.
Bushels. A bushel is about that much by that much. It's a bushel basket.
Did you ever have a bushel?
Well, I've heard it. Corn is...
I learned it in Mr. Herbert's science class.
Corn is either 52 or 56 bushels or pounds per bushel.
50. Okay, so 55 pounds. Something like that.
Wow, this thing is huge.
So, how does this thing work? Are you going to show me something else?
Sure, we'll just start right here at the head.
Okay. You kind of got some idea what... The stalk of corn is standing up. Obviously, and it goes through, goes into the head here. They call this a stripper plate. The stalk goes in here, and the knife roll below it is turning and strips the ear off from the stripper plate or deck plate. It speeds the flow of the crop up into the combine, into the single tine separator or rotor. Are you more in the market for new?
Well, I don't know. Do you have a new one you could show me? Is there a big difference in price?
Well, a new one is going to cost you about $350,000.
$350,000.
Dollars?
Dollars.
Wow.
How many would you like?
$350,000 for a new one.
You can air ride seat. Air ride seat.
Air ride.
tilt steering wheel. You can get them with heated mirrors. Let's see, what other options? Just about every option you have on a car you can get on a combine.
Look at all this.
What about GPS?
GPS. Right out here GPS. Is the globe out front.
Look at all this. Stereo, CD,
radio,
lights, air conditioner, computer screen.
It's got a control called Harvest Smart. The combine senses how full it is, and it'll adjust your ground speed to keep the combine at its peak efficiency. So if you get in some really good corn, it'll slow the combine down ground speed wise. If you get poor corn, it'll speed it up to keep the combine full.
Get a shot of this over here, Jeff. Look at this stuff.
In fact, look down.
I mean, this is kind of cool. I wouldn't mind driving
it. You want to drive it?
Are you kidding me?
No, we want to drive it?
Yeah, I'd love to drive
it. Let's drive it.
All right.
Keys on the side over there.
Okay, what?
Just turn the key.
Tell me what the pedals do. There's three pedals.
Don't worry about the pedals.
Don't worry about the pedals. Those are nothing.
It's not rudders or anything like that.
Ignition.
You're running.
Contact.
Yeah, we are going to release the brake.
Well, when I start picking corn, turn your screen for your GPS. Now, apparently you get out in the field and actually combine some corn, the gentleman you're going to ride with is going to show you how this all works. He's got the exact same screen in his combine. Here's you. It'll map your passes. So if you couldn't see the corn stalk standing, you could tell what you had combined and what you hadn't got.
Driving the Empire State Building. There's
two sizes larger than this one yet. A 9760 and a 9860. Cleaning area. The grain falls down from above and it separates the grain from the chaff and the husk right there. The air blows through that, through those fins, and it blows the chaff out the back and the grain falls out the bottom. Then you're looking at your chopper there. That's what chops up all the stalks and makes it all into fine matter so that it can be tilled in and worked and planted again next spring.
Start it up and show how everything works under here.
Thank you.
sure appreciate this. I'm sure the people around the world are going to enjoy seeing this. Now, what are you exactly doing here with this machine?
Well, you know, with this one, I'm on what we call a catch cart. And this is to, it's for the efficiency of that combine that we're approaching, that we can unload on the run. Now, I got to time my speed so that he dumps it for moving. That's fine. I'm on 4.7 right now. I have a 10th gear, 1,400, and then 60 RPM, 1,500. And,
what is this machine we're driving here?
This is an 8220 John Deere tractor.
This is pretty nice. It feels like it's air conditioned in here too.
Yes, it is.
Quiet. I mean, this is quiet.
It's pretty comfortable.
Yeah.
Now you're the one who's got the planes. I remember the lid up a helicopter that it going around.
Okay, we're going for a ride in this machine. Yes, sir. Dave Herbert, how you doing?
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Joel Van Gelder.
Joel Van Gelder. Pleasure to meet you. Boy, this is going to be quite an interesting thing to see here.
You bet. I planted this field back in April, and now today's date is, what, the 9th of November. We're going to reap what we planted. So here shortly we're going to be combining the corn.
Boy, this is nice and quiet in here. The air conditioned too,
is,
huh?
This is, oh yes. Farmer's Palace for the fall.
Now, what machine is this one?
This is a John Deere 9670 STS.
Inside and do some paperwork on a new one?
Sure, let's go see what it's going to cost me.
Okay, let's go look. I dropped some numbers for you. For this combine right here, this 9770 STS, which is the one in the picture here, you're looking at about 340,000 well equipped.
340,000
well equipped.
Well equipped. What do you mean?
Not
well
as
equipped?
Pictured. Well equipped.
Does it
And then if you want a flex head on it, which is what you're going to need to combine beans, here's the flex head.
I don't know if she wants to do beans, but how much is that?
That's another $42,000.
$42,000, just bolts onto the front instead of...
Right. You replace the corn head with the bean head. Put the corn head on it, 12-row corn head, which is what you need for that 9770. Keep that combine full. Combine does the best job when the combine's full. You're looking at $115,000 for that head. Now, it's a stalk master head, so it chops the stalks underneath the corn head. So you make two passes in one. So, you know, ballpark numbers, we're talking about $500,000.
$500,000.
You know how much corn I'm... Do I need to get a purchase order so you can sign, or... I could probably get you a combine yet this fall.
Do you know how much corn I'm planting?
No, you never said that. You just said you were looking for a combine.
Well, you know, half acre.
Half an acre?
You know.
Well, then you don't need nothing near that big. I got just what you need.
You do?
Yep. Right here. Maybe this is more your size. I'll take
that'll
it.
That'll do.
Take it?
I'll take it. Congratulations
to the proud owner of New John Deere Combine.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it, man. You did a good job.
Thanks,
very
sir.
Interesting tour.
See you later. Thanks, Dave. Have a good day.
Thank you very much.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. I got something else you might be interested in.
What?
Look at that.
How cool is that? How cool is that? What is this now?
That is a remote control John Deere Gator.
Gator.
Gator. XUV.
Wow, that's pretty hot. Very, very cool.
Hey, you better try it out.
Oh gosh, okay, I don't know. Does it fly?
No, it's not fly.
Alright, so we got steering here left and right. You guys are something else. That's very cool.
You need one of those.
I do. How much is that?
$89.
Okay, wrap it up.
Yes.
Well, that cotton picking cord picker is cool.